A seated section. Girls 300 meters hurdles. Ooh, Kareema McKenzie out there. Looks like she is moving fast. She is the favorite. There's a Duncan of Bloomfield trying to stay within range, but senior Kareema McKenzie looks like, whoa, she is bandaged up, but she's gonna take this. Yeah, she had a little bit of a tumble before. There's a Durkin, squirrel lands, second, third.
Nobody in the career, baby. The battle's over. Nobody better than you.